Hey guys, what's up? Wanna play some origami soccer? Ready, set, here goes. All right, so as you might have guessed, these are actually just water bombs, and in order to make it, you just need to print out this pattern, which I carefully prepared, and I have several different sizes to choose from. I'm gonna just show you out of this large pattern. So the first step after you print out the pattern is to cut it out. Depending on how big you want the soccer ball, then just cut out whichever square. If you want a bigger soccer ball, then cut out a bigger pattern. If you want a smaller ball, cut out a smaller pattern. And now I'm gonna show you how to fold the traditional water bomb. So let's turn over and fold it in half diagonally, either direction. And unfold, rotate, and fold it in half in the other direction. And now fold this corner to the top. So make sure that you're covering up these dots like that. And turn over and fold this corner up here, covering these. And now reach in to the big pocket, put your finger inside, and push the left and right sides together and flatten like this. And here is the water bomb base. Now let's make the water bomb. So fold this corner up to here. And repeat on this side. And turn over and fold these two flaps up to the top. And as you do, just try to line up this as a pentagon so there's not a big white line in between. And rotate and fold these two corners to this point. And unfold and fold these two side corners to the middle point. There and there. And now fold these two flaps to the middle point. And fold this flap over like this. And unfold the flap and stick it into the pocket. And flatten like that. And repeat on this side. So fold it over the flap, unfold, open the pocket, and stick it inside. And now turn over and repeat it all on this side. And the last step is to blow it up. So bring this flap up and this flap down. So we have a flap going in all of the four directions and blow into the little hole there. And voila, the soccer ball. And now you can make different sizes. And